नमस्कार, वेलकम टू दक्षजा, अ 60 लॉन्ग वर्चुअल फेस्टिवल ऑन द मल्टीफेरियस फॉर्म्स एंड एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ गॉडेस दुर्गा. It is presented by Lok Chanda in collaboration with South Asian Multi Art Agency, Glasgow. In India, come October, and we all get so excited about the Durga Puja celebrations. And today we have with us the evergreen popular singer Usha Uthup, who has a special connect with the city of Kolkata, which is the very hub of Durga Puja celebrations. And I'm sure she is going to tell you about her love affair with the city of Kolkata and Durga Puja celebrations. After she has talked to you about this emotive connect, we have for you Sritvam, a Lok Chanda presentation choreographed by Nivedita Mohapatra, and the dancers are Subrata Tripathi, Shimran Zama, Priyanka Das and Pragya Ghosh. This is followed by Mahamaya and Illusion, choreographed by Sanjukta Sinha in Kathak style. After this, we have Parakram Manavi, presented by Lubna Maryam from Bangladesh. And the dancers are Sweetie Das Chaudhary and Maria Pari Upama. In the end, we have for you Mahisasur Mardini by Dilip Mahato in Purulia Chow style. Dakshija is supported by Ministry of Culture, Government of India. Do enjoy this second day of the virtual festival.
Hi everybody, namaskar, namaskaram, sat sri akal, salaam alaikum. For my very dear friend, Maitri, let me tell you, Dakshaja, it's really, really time for puja. And puja times is so beautiful. You can feel it in the air and you can touch it actually. It's sad that this year it's going through the COVID times. And there are so many things which are not so the same. But then we've got over it because Ma Durga gives us all the Shakti. Yeah. And it's most important that we have that kind of Shakti with us, because no matter what happens, we will carry on with her Shakti. We will carry on. You know, the beauty of Puja is that everybody has this time of year just to feel happy. And it's so sad that this wretched corona is trying to make everybody feels so sad. But let's not do that, okay? Let's not give in to that. And let's just have a wonderful time. There's something about Puja that brings people together. One brotherhood of man, which is so amazing. And humanity, yes. And to be able to love and give and share and care. That's what Puja is all about. So I wish everybody a fantastic Puja and have a great time being together. Distance away. Wear your masks. Stay safe. Follow the authorities. Follow the rules that they set for you. And remember, no matter what happens, nothing can put us down if we have the willpower to do it. Yes. But please stay within the rules. That's what is so important. I think it's important to wear the mask, wash your hands, use the sanitizer, and the social distancing, or shall I say physical distancing of 2 meters. Minimum 2 meters. Make it 6 feet, yeah. Or, I know it's difficult. But why is it so important to go shopping? Don't we have enough? We've got lots in the cupboards, don't we, already? But if you must do it, please maintain. As far as I'm concerned, no, you don't have to do it. Just stay home, conserve all your energy, and be fantastic people at home. Get your immunity really up. Enjoy yourselves and know that Puja is going to be there for all of us. and Durga Ma will give us all the Shakti. So Dakshaja, have a wonderful, wonderful Pujo, and here's cheers to all of you. Yes, have a great time, have a wonderful Pujo, get over this terrible times with happiness.
Charisma of energy, the stalwart of beauty, the Shakti that evolves from physical magnetism to compelling vitality. You are the interpretation of Jagat's Janini, who nurtures and holds the cosmos together as a seamless perfect, as a synchronized whole. You are the Lakshya, the aim of existence. Oh Mother, you are the energy of consciousness.
उग्र चंड प्रचंड च चंडोग्र चंडनायिका चंड चंडवती चैव चंड रूपन्ति चंडिका धा धा धिन ता धा धुमकेट धुमकेट तक गदिगन कडधेत 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 धलांत गदिगन धा धलांत गदिगन धा धलांत गदिगन धा धा धिन ता अष्टाभि शक्तिरिष्टाभि सततां परिभेष्टितां चिन्तायै जगतं धात्रीं धर्मकामार्थमोक्षदा धर्मकामार्थमोक्षदा धर्मकामार्थमोक्षदा
Jagat Janini, your Shakti is the epitome of grace, affluence, abundance, auspiciousness, and the supreme authority. Your Shakti is the inherent existence, the inciter, the potential that takes shape. Shakti, the manifestation herself. Shakti, who pervades all creations with vitality, will, and consciousness.
Sa 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 s Thank you.